Actors Shahid Kapoor, Sonakshi Sinha and Sonu Sood unveiled the first trailer of their forthcoming movie R Rajkumar recently. They added colour to the launch as they were dressed up as their characters. The trio also performed a small act from the Prabhudeva film during the trailer launch.
Oho! Kya re? Hamare mohalle mein aake hamari ladki ko chhed raha hai, ha?
Tu kaun hai?
Shivraj. और मेरे मुंह मत लगना, मैं सेहत के लिए बहुत हानिकारक हूँ।
Actually, for me, it was a very easy decision because I have loved the films that Prabhu sir has made, and I think every boy wants to do a full-on dark, edgy, masaledar action film, and this is extremely, extremely full of hardcore action. Like you said, it's a very grungy film, and I think Prabhu sir's films are always like that. They're high on style and high on action and high octane in general. So I was very excited when they came to me with this film, R Rajkumar, and it wasn't a difficult decision at all. It's a great role to get. It's a great change in image to get. So it was a really easy decision for me. I was very happy to be a part of the film.
The action entertainer is co-produced by Eros International and produced by Vicky Rajani. The trailer has been attached to Abhinav Kashyap's Besharam, which released Wednesday. R Rajkumar will release December 6th. IANS report.